Vlahovic should really think well before going to PSG, as their ultras seem to really dislike him. After a win against Portugal, Vlahovic displayed a shirt with a map of Serbia, including Kosovo, all the while he was doing the three-finger salute. That gesture can mean several things, including a celebration of victory by the Serbian people, but it is also used by neo-Nazis as a greeting. Let's just say that the PSG fans weren't happy and even threatened to cut off his three fingers, and that's why